In another talk, Professor Montelbaum spoke about prognostic factors that play a role in the long-term course of MS, and how people may respond to therapy and the natural history of disease. It was thought that certain presentations early on in the disease may portend a worse prognosis or a better prognosis. In fact, it was thought that optic neuritis was considered a good prognostic indicator, and that having MS at an early stage, at an early age, excuse me, may be a better prognostic indicator. Today, he provided some data that they had from their group that showed that optic neuritis, although it may be a good indicator, was no better of a prognostic indicator than a spinal cord syndrome or a brainstem event, so that we can look at them similarly, both with regard to prognosis and also with regard to therapy.